the day that we have been talking and dreaming about since we were little girls. I cannot believe that I am at your wedding and you are listening to my maid of honor speech. It feels like just yesterday we were 12 years old, sitting out on your back porch writing love notes under candlelight and being prepared to pull a cover over them in case your dad came out. I remember we would always talk and daydream about what it would be like to date or have a boyfriend, because thanks to both of our fathers, we were not even allowed to say the word boy without being terrified. I feel so blessed to have been able to find my other half, partner in crime, and best friend at such a young age. I would have never thought that day going to the woman's club with my mom that I was going to meet one of the best girls I have ever met in my entire life. Since day one, we began creating unforgettable moments. I thought about what memories I should share with everyone here today, and I thought maybe I should say something embarrassing, like that one time at the Jack Johnson concert when you went tumbling down the stairs in front of 3 police officers, or that one night we were feeling so cool cruising downtown in your brand new blacked out Ultima Coupe, then suddenly being surrounded by 5 cop cars because we forgot to turn the headlights on. I then began thinking that I should share something nice, like what an amazing friend you are and always have been, that there is not a thing in the world that you would not do for me or any one of your friends, in which we all love and appreciate you for that. But then I thought, no, if I want to share something for everyone to hear, I want it to involve your past, your present, and your future, your husband, Mr. Jacob Schrader. We all know that you and Jacob have had eyes for one another since you were little kids, but it all started in high school, and I like to believe I played a big part in it. I will never forget the day Jacob came up to me and told me he wanted you to be his girlfriend, and he wanted my help to ask you out. Jacob and I later that night went and picked up roses and picked off each petal with a genius plan in mind. On each petal was one letter that when put together created the sentence, "Will you be my girlfriend?" We then came up with a not so genius idea to place those petals on your front seat of your car during the school day, just for you to later find them all welted up from the sun. You managed to get the idea across and of course responded with a big ol' yes, which gave you the opportunity to date an amazing boy throughout high school, which led to wonderful memories and a beautiful proposal, which was also responded with a big ol' yes, giving you the opportunity to be with an amazing man for the rest of your life. Marriage is about finding true love and sharing a common, beautiful dream. Congratulations to the both of you on finding your forever soulmate, and here's to making that dream come to life. I love you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Schrader.
Holy moly, Britt, I cannot believe that today is the day that you have married your absolute soulmate. I am so, so lucky to be a part of your special day. Not only would I like to thank you for that, but I would also like to thank you for 7 beautiful, genuine years of friendship. You are by far my most treasured gift I have taken from Tampa. In a school full of Yankee accents, Jersey Shore girls, and most of all, fakeness, I found you my best friend. The only person that truly understood me. We literally connected the minute we met with our Luke Bryan and Chris Young obsessions and our Dallas Bull Dance nights. I am so grateful that God had put you into my life at that time. A sense of home, you could say, was with me for 4 years. I am so beyond happy for you and Jacob as you start this journey in life. I love you both and congratulations.
For some people, baseball is just a sport. For people like us, baseball is a lifestyle and has blessed us with the most precious gift of each other. Brittany and I have formed the most beautiful sisterhood, and I wouldn't trade our years for anything in the world. The loveliest woman with so much grace, you're so very special. Special is a beautiful word to describe this union, Brittany and Jacob, the bond they protect and cherish each and every day. Maxwell and I are so blessed with your friendship, which has grown into our own little family over the years. May the good Lord wrap his arms around you too as you embark on the most beautiful journey of all, togetherness. May you be blessed with an eternity of love and laughter. We love you so very much. Congratulations from the bottom of our hearts, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Schrader.
Brittany, your wedding day is finally here, the day we have talked about since we were little girls. We have even acted out our first dance to our future husbands with closet doors and make-believe boyfriends, but that's besides the point. I can't thank God enough for bringing us together at such a young age. I can honestly say my life wouldn't be the same without you. There is not a memory that I have that doesn't have you in it. We have been through it all, and I am so excited to be celebrating the love of you and your now husband, Jacob. If it wasn't for him taking me to Checkers every day and saving me from eating lunch alone my freshman year because I didn't know anyone, I probably would be slightly less cool and wouldn't love him as much as I do now. Kidding. I love you both to the moon and back, and I can't wait to celebrate more of life with both of you.
Hey Brit, it's KK here. Welcome to the family. I am so excited to call you my sister. I remember whenever we were at CC's and we had an amazing time with Jacob and Luke. Hopefully we have many, many, many more times like that. Can't wait for them. Love you.
For those of you who don't know, Brittany and I, the first time we ever met, I ran her over with my go-kart. And we've just been friends ever since. We've shared so much laughter. When I think of Brittany, I think of laughter. And I know there's so much more laughter ahead for both of us. Can't wait to see where you and Jacob's lives take you. I'm so thankful to be a part of your day and to be a part of the rest of your lives together. And if I had to, I'd run you over with my go-kart all over again. Just kidding. So here's to you.
Hold on for Yeah, I know that there is pain, but you hold on for one more day and you break free, break from the chain. Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye.
Say goodbye.
Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know?
Don't you know?
Things are changing.